One day, this nation will rise up, live out the meaning of its creed. I have a dream that one day on the Red Hills, sons of former slaves and the sons of former slaves will be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream. One day.